It is true that people, the virus spreads by aerosols from the mouth and spitting, particularly spitting from the mouth. And when we talk loudly or when we sneeze loudly, the virus is going to land everywhere around us. So when we are walking on the streets, there is no control over what you're walking on. And so obviously the virus can stick to the underneath of your shoe or on your shoe from outside. So when you're coming in, the first thing to do is to keep the shoe outside your house. Make sure that you don't get the shoe inside the house, okay? As far as possible, handle the shoe carefully outside the house, open it, and keep it in a place that is away from everything else. That is basically away from children in the house. If possible, keep it in a closed rack and if possible, you can even keep it in the sun. If you have a balcony or if you have an open space in the house, which gets a lot of sun every day, you can keep the shoes in the sun. But as far as possible, throughout this handling process, you have to make sure that you do not touch the shoes and then immediately touch your face, because that is how the virus will get into your body. So make sure that when you're handling anything from outside, be careful of not touching your face at any given point of time. I don't recommend you to use hand sanitizers or any of those stuff on shoes, because that has a lot of chemicals. And so I would avoid using it on shoes. Keep it for your hands. So I would prefer you save those for your hands. For your shoes, as long as you don't come very close to your, don't try to smell your shoe, or don't try to go very close to your shoe, bring your face very close to your shoe, and keep your shoe away from everything else, like kids in the house, old people in the house. They should make sure that the shoes are always kept very far away from them.